Okay, let's make that.
In a pot, cook onions, garlic paste, tomato paste, and beef. Then add salt, pepper, a lot of chili powder, and honey. Add a can of diced tomatoes and cook until it's thick. Then grab some buns and put in your sausage, followed by the chili, onions, and cheese. And finally, it's ready to eat.
This is so good.